Bollywood's one of the most iconic actress Sulabha Deshpande passed away at the age of 80 due to cancer. The actress's sudden demise has shocked one and all. Sulabha Deshpande was last seen in English Vinglish, starring Sridevi. Sulabha Deshpande worked in Hindi as well as Marathi films, known for her motherly roles which she played on the big screens. Sulabha will surely be missed by her fans and loved ones. We wish the actress's departed soul may rest in peace.
For more videos, please subscribe to Bollywood Asia.